and welcome to Beer Goggles. Welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay, and another one of the single hops from Mikkeller. I'm going to kind of do this one a bit quicker because you'll be getting tired by now of them. I've done a series of 10 that I'm going to release all together. Hopefully, anyway. Sometimes I say things and never do them. I've got a dirty bottle. What's that? It's all right. Something's been spilt on it, I reckon. Never mind. Right, get on with it anyway. Right, we got the Mikkeller there. He's a Bravo. Single hop IPA. The malts, we've got caramel, crystal, pilsner, and Munich. But one hop. And the old series have got the same malts. It's brewed in the same way. The hops are put in at the same time and everything else. But each one has got a different hop. So it kind of, if you're looking to trying to educate your palate on what hops will taste like, is that like this, or when you have different beers, I've spotted a Columbus in there, that sort of thing. It's posh, isn't it? But there you go. Anyway, let's crash it open and see what it tastes like. And smells like and looks like. I do all the tastes and all the smells and aromas and everything else. There's a very plain crown there. 11th of the 10th, 2013. So plenty of time to drink there. Oh, it's kicked in quick. Lovely smells in my bugle there. what was I saying? I don't know. Pour it out. Ooh, lovely little frothy head. Now, quick note on different hops. Even though these brewed exactly the same, I would like to know if different hops have, with different alpha acids and beta acids and everything else, different resins and everything, have any different effects on things like the head. I know most of it is to do with the stretchy proteins and things in barleys and wheats and God knows what else. But do you get any, does anyone know out there? If so, let me know if the hops, if their resins and everything else, lupulus resins or all sorts of different resins. If you get those resins kind of affecting head retention and whatever else. Or if the acids attack the head retention. Let me know. I'll be interested. Right. Getting on. Just clean the front of this glass. Cool. Someone's been doing the digging with it. Right. Let's show you what it looks like. With the paper behind it. Now, if you look at that little shine of paper, of the thing there. On the actual paper. That's more like what you're getting. That's the colour you're getting. Exactly the colour you're getting. There. So that's what it looks like through the thing. That's the colour in it. Hardly any carbonation going on. But obviously, it must be happening because it's feeding its head all the time, Cool. A little bit of piney resin sort of smell. Like a sap on Christmas trees and things like that. You got nice, something like a nice chewy apricot. a little bit of blood orange. Oh, that's bloody hell. That smells rich. Really rich. Big sort of big biscuity, lovely sort of shortbread biscuits. You've got panettone sort of smells in there. Oh, blimey. Right, we're going in. Maybe sometime. Cheers. Bottoms up. Oh, That is superb. That is lovely. That is lovely. And that is the Bravo hop. A little bit of a lovely dry bitter finish. But big fruity front. Big fruity front of the palate, you know. It's funny that one. You've got orange zest, a little bit of lemon zest in there. Tiny bit of lemon in there with it, but you got that big kind of sludging over them, going over the top of them. You got a big apricot sort of smashing down like an apricot being hit with an hammer as it hits the tongue, you know. Oh, it's absolutely superb. Right, go and buy and try the whole range. But even if you just get one, buy it, try it, like it. Absolutely gorgeous. A little bit more of a dry bitterness than some of the others. But gloriously dry and lovely bitterness. It kind of takes it away from the fruit, you know, from the fruit basket and that. And just, it's still there in the fruit basket, but it's also putting claws into other things. That is, that's lovely. That really is nice. Bravo. Bravo, I say. Cheers, bottoms up. Chin, chin. Cheers.